behalf of the Matagorda Police personnel, we put a little gift of, you know, appreciation to you. Some little food stuff, healthy of course, and we have a little food here for you. If you can use, you have your tea, you have the orange juice, and you know, so is it all yours, sir? Okay?
What else, what kind of activity can you do to remain healthy? What can you do? Run, that's part of exercise, right? Very good. Play football, very nice. Yes, very true. Play basketball, very nice. And biking, how many of you have a bike?
Physical training. When teacher says fall in, you do? Okay. This is a uniform. This is used for physical training and it's top thing.
Basically, this is what we use. We use this to most open a door, a metal door. Once we have keyword, a written document, to enter. And if a bad man is in there, we will get him.
It's Police Week, and as everybody know, the police and the customs work very close together. We patrol together, and we do have the same mission as to curb contraband and protect the country, protect our borders, and as you say, safeguard government and revenue.
From Hillside, with Hillside Inn, we're here for the Police Week. We basically came and do education on diabetes, hypertension, and we have here what we offer at Hillside. So here you can see we do primary care services, physical therapy, home visit, and mobile clinics.